Wow. What a start. It's a typical Sehwag start. So what's the result of the first ball, 2011 Cricket World Cup? Well, what a way to start the World Cup. Good bounce there for Sheffield.